going on here with all this?
We are Purple Light. We're just a little duo here.
It's over.
So, this first song is the first song I ever learned. I was probably like 4, and I just was, you know, singing it on karaoke all the time. So here we go. I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny that when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. You wanna hold out your tongue cause you notice that butt was stuffed deep in the jeans she's wearing. I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh baby, I wanna get with ya and take your picture. My homeboys try to warn me, but that butt you got makes me so horny. Oh, rump with smooth skin, say you wanna get in my bed. Well, use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I see them dancing with real romance and she sweat, wet. Gotta go on like a thermo jet. I'm tired of these magazines saying flat butts are the thing. Think the average black better ask him that. She gotta pack much back. So fellas, fellas, if your girlfriend got the butt, I'll tell her to shake it, shake it, shake that healthy butt. Baby got back. Bet you didn't expect that, huh?
It's all over. I don't know what I expected.
This next song is just a little cover. Some Blink 182.
Team.
Casey, ready, man?
Yeah.
This is weird method.
The red's just gonna get like
purple light.
I can't take the purple.
It's fine. It's purple light.
And it's better. Better than it was.
It's a music video.
So this song has kind of been our staple song, I guess we'll call it. This one is called Tears of Mace. He was in. It's kind of just about realizing that you're doing more harm than good after a while of just kind of thinking about yourself.
breaks for a minute.
Woo!
This is the one that I'm most worried about fucking up. But it's alright. My life, just when you Thank you. Cask of Amontillado by Edgar Allan Poe.
Oh yeah.
That's what that song is based off of. About a year ago, a real close family friend passed away, and basically, to put it bluntly, it sucks. So, this, for me, is about him, but it really could be about anybody for you.
Yeah.
That was a highly suspect cover. They're coming out with a new album soon, so you should listen to it. It's pretty good.
There you go.
Casey, by the way. I'm Jeremy. Thank you. So about a year ago, I joined this band called Independent Living, and I was only in the band for a couple months, but Casey had written this song pretty much completely by himself, lyrics and all. So I thought it was pretty cool. You know, I kind of just came in and revised a little bit of things, but overall, I didn't really change much, but anyway, here it is. This is called Outlaw.
Maybe felt a lot of strength. This song is called Goodbye Yesterday. Kind of just, I mean, it pretty much says it in the title.
It's
Thank you. This song is kind of about just being trapped. It's probably the most depressing song we have. Alright, well, we'll do it anyway. It's pretty cool. Stuck, kind of, but I don't know. hard, I try. Fastest song we have. This is kind of the only uplifting song that we've written, ironically. There's only one. This one kind of just is, you know, everybody, it's called Sister Brother. It's kind of just everybody is each other's sister and brother, really. Let's be honest. We need to be either way. So, anyway, let's do it.
Life right from the beginning. Maybe my eyes would.
really nice.
You know, the original. Let's do.
This one is a Michael Jackson cover. Something. This is probably the only song that everybody will know that we will play today. All right, let's do it. Playing together. It was definitely cool of them to, let us debut here. This song is another original, because we like playing those. And basically, this one is about when I was real young, I don't know, maybe like 7, 8 years old, and my mom took out a kite, a brand new kite, and we were flying around the front yard, and within like 30 seconds, the thing got caught in a tree and was up there, stuck, destroyed. And for some reason, that like scarred me for life. So, we wrote a song about it anyway. That was like, I don't know, 15 years ago. So anyway, this one is called Butterfly. Casey's favorite band, originally.
Here it is.
This is by Trouble. I guarantee nobody's heard of it because I didn't either when I first heard them. I guess they've been around since like twice as long as I've been around. But anyway, this song is called Requiem. This will probably be our last song of the night, so just want to thank you all again for coming out. I had a great time up here. It was great to play again. So here's Requiem. It's an epic song.